Come in. You're late, and please calm down out there.
Excuse me?
I didn't give you a free pass to act like an asshole. You're bringing a lot of heat. Hanging out with bad people, doing bad things, making idiot moves.
I'm an idiot. I move.
True, but the last thing I need is you getting caught.
Why? Because I lead them to you in some plea bargain thing?
To me? Who am I? There's 100 guys in this building alone who fit my description. Middle-aged men, paunchy, glasses. You bring them here? What's this? Empty office, leased to a man who died in the last days of Vietnam?
Ooh.
Call me up. Huh. My number never existed. No, I'm not too worried about that. I mean, I think you'll end up on a flight deck, but that's your business.
Then what?
Because you're good. Because I need you to keep being good. And you're getting distracted.
Oh.
Funny. Yeah, good. I need someone neutralized. Guy is moving a lot of money for terrorists. Whatever. It doesn't really matter. The guy's gotta go. But I need to know his movements first. How? I've got something that's going to help you. Head over to Albany Avenue in Lansing and give me a call. Go.
Can I get paid for this? Can I get a medal?
Did you get a medal in your last war?
What did you give Michelle? For me?
Michelle? Karen? We gave her life back. We didn't play too rough. We gave her some money. She still works for us.
What about me?
We'll discuss that later.
it, motherfucker!
Okay, then, let's fly this thing!
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll take it from here.